Hello, Ryan. And Chloe,
Hello.
hi, Bowtie. Welcome back. We will wait a little bit, see if some friends join. Started a little late too, so people might be logging on.
I've been trying to do a back walkover. Back walkovers are so hard. So I can do a back bend to a bridge, and I can do
Awesome.
a crab walk, and I can do like a candlestick.
Very
Like
fun.
you have to go into a bridge, but try to lift, like the challenge is try to lift one hand off.
Oh, that's pretty nifty. Awesome. Oh, hello everyone. Hi, Eleanor and Noelle and Shayla and Katie and Elena. This is so exciting. Awesome. Okay, well, hopefully more friends will join us too. But so last week we did like a dance challenge thing where I said, put it to your own music, have fun. We're gonna do the same thing again this week. I just think it's for this kind of platform, it's a little bit easier to kind of do for now. Those of you who are in a my jazz class, you might see some of this come back. So just kind of keep it in your noggin for it. Awesome. Allison's here. Hello, Allison. So again, we'll do like some warm-ups and stuff, and hopefully I don't think anything we're doing is like I'm trying not to make it too crazy so that you're like kicking over things in your room. It's kind of on the simpler side, but I want to challenge you to work with it. So like add some extra movements or add some extra heads or add like an extra turn or something to that effect. Also I just came up with a notification and said my internet is unstable. So don't freak out, but if we cut out, just join back in and hopefully I'll see you all back. So we'll see. But awesome. All right, well with that, go ahead and mute your camera audio. What word is that? I don't know. And then we will get started. Cool. Awesome. Let me switch my camera around here. Perfect. Cool. All right. So I am not going to use music because it's just kind of harder to navigate music and it takes away from our time and stuff. So if you want to put on background music, go for it. Have fun. Yeah. All right. So we will start with some abs. Actually, for this one, I am just going to put on background music because I need to get motivation. Also, we have a cat here, so you can just kind of. He's dancing with us. All right, so let's start on the floor. We'll do some abs. And real. All right, so I'm putting on background music for myself. Feel free to do that for yourself. All right, on the floor. Don't forget to breathe. I'm gonna do two slow, four quick. Up, down, up, four. Let's do that again. And up. Up. And four. And cross. Cross. And down. And four. Again. Up. And down. Up. Down. Cross. Two. Right leg up. Four, three, two, switch, left leg up and down, up, down, four, up, two, both legs up, four, up, two, legs and turn out, up, two, and four, good, knees to the right, up, down, up, four, four. Good, face to side, up, down, up, and four, three, two. Knees to the left, up, down, up,
and forth. Reach the side up. And forth. Good. Using our arms, we come up, up, down, down, up. Good. Keep breathing. And hold. And we'll lean back and reach. Good. And twist. And knees up. Your feet up. And straight. Bend. And we'll hold. And hold. Straight those legs. Good. Straddle. And straight. Bend. And hold. Good. Down and up. I know. Keep breathing. And down. Up. Four more. Good. Slowly lower. Awesome. Roll it up. Good. All right, we'll do some arms. So when you're ready, we will sit in a cup-up position. Just myself up. All right, so nice and tall. Remember, keep breathing. And arms out and full step. And up. And back. And front. Good. Fist and circle. And reverse. Good. Palms backwards, down, up. Good. Up and pull. We go up. Good, and we reach and back. Reach, back, reach. Good, out and out, up, out first, out, up, out first. Good, keep breathing. Good, and elbows up. Good, trying to keep those shoulders down. Don't forget to keep breathing. Good, elbows in. And get ready to twist. We twist. Really twist those shoulders. Good, and we go in, down, up, in. And reverse, up. And one arm. I know, I switched it on really fast. And other arm. Good, and hold it out. Six, seven, eight, and relax. Good, awesome. Good job. Stretch it out. Stretch out those arms. Good. I miss being able to smile at all of you while we're doing your warm-ups. Cool. All right. Cat the move. All right, so let's do some stretches. Let's go all face this way. So let's go right leg forward and just lunge. And we're gonna go back and lunge and back and lunge. Two more times, straight and lunge and straight and lunge. Good, tuck your toes and we straight, bend, straight, bend, straight, bend, straight, bend and straight, hands on the floor. Good, and bring it all the way up. And we'll flex and point, we go flex, point, flex, point, flex, point, flex, point, bend the back leg, and front leg, and back, and front, good, and try and grab that back leg, good, and reach it all the way up. Good, come down to your tripod. And all the way down. And twist, grab that back foot. And release. Face for front. Good, and plie in the center. And stretch it up. Grab your ankles, plie. And stretch. Plie. And stretch. Good. Other side. And down for a lunge. Now breathe. And back. And front. And back. And front. Two more. Back. Front, back, and front. Good, and stretch, bend, stretch, bend, stretch, bend, stretch, bend, and stretch. Knees on the floor. Good, all the way up. Flex in, point, ego, flex. Flex, point, flex, point, flex, point, bend the back leg, front leg, and back, and front, and all the way up, and tripod, and all the way down, oh, no, we didn't grab our back leg, grab it. Good, now all the way down, reach up, grab that toe. Good, face the front. Good, we'll sit into a straddle. Good, and just sit nice and tall, and we'll flex and bend. And straight, point, flex and bend, straight and point, flex and bend, straight and point, and scooch yourself a little closer, and use our arms, we'll flex and bend, and point, flex and bend, and point, flex and bend, you should feel those hips tightening and reaching. Good, and we'll reach to the right. Good, and face your legs. And other side, reach left. and face it. And we'll walk it. Right. Loose. And hip. And walk it. Good. Now try and walk it without your hands. And down. Again. Good, and shake it out. Sit. We are going to do a plank. So we'll just do a short little plank off face the side so that you can see it. But I'm sure that some of you have been doing your planks, but I'm sure that some of you have maybe not been doing your planks. So we're gonna do them. So, let me put on hopefully you can hear this, some John Mayer voice. All right, so stretch out your wrists if you need to. All right, so we'll do a little like combination thing. And you go up. Breathing, smiling. And step it out, we step right. Left, right, left. And arms at your shoulders. And mountain climbers. Ball up and down. Switch. Keep going. And we shift forward, we shift forward, and back. Forward. And hold. And slowly lower. Good, stretch it out. Good. Awesome. All right. Hopefully, are we kind of warm-ish? Let's do, we'll do splits first. I know some of you might be like, I'm sorry, what? We'll ease into them, and then we'll do bot moms, and then we'll get up. So, or we'll get up after our stretching. So let's do, we'll ease into our split. So let's just first put a leg forward and just flex it. And this leg straight, back leg is bent. And just really stretch out that hamstring. Feel a nice stretch there. You can point your foot, whatever you need to do. You need to go all the way, chest to your leg. And we're gonna slowly, slowly slide on into it. I know some of you might be like, I haven't done a split in so long. Should be doing them every day. So if this feels terrible, maybe you should do your splits more. Okay, let's right arm out. And left arm out. And both arms out. Good, you should be able to like do whatever with your arms. You should be able to do your isolations in your arms. Yeah, perfect. Good. Oh, there's a sun. I found it. Awesome. Good. It's very bright and hot. Good. All right. Let's switch. Other leg forward. Flex that foot to start. And just breathe into that hammy. And if you need to like point it, shift back and forth, put that chest all the way down to your leg. Whatever you need to do to feel like that hammy is stretched. Hopefully, if you all have sunspots, I think I see some, you all have sun too. So let the sun warm you and slide out. Good. Awesome. See if you can left arm and a right arm and a both arms. You can party, clap, whatever you want to do. Perfect. Awesome. Good. All right. Ooh. Okay. Little mascot. Good. Okay. So let's do our batmas. So remember, we're doing, sorry about my hair, it's a little sweaty. So we'll do our batmas. So again, we devil pay, pas de bourrée, devil pay, pas de bourrée. Then we straight leg, batmas. And then to the side, then side, and batmas, and batmas. And then to the back, we go up, then plie double pay, pas de bourrée, up, plie, pas de bourrée. Then we go releve, straight leg, pas de bourrée, releve, straight leg, pas de bourrée. Yeah, so double pay, straight leg, double pay, straight, straight, up, plie, pas de bourrée, up, plie, then up, just on a fourth releve, straight leg, up, straight, yeah? So we'll just do this. Hopefully you have enough room. Again, if you need to like turn sideways to do your sides, if you only have like room in front of you, do what you need to, yeah? All right, here we go. I'm starting with my right leg. Start with whatever leg you would like. So here you go, right, 5, 6, 7, 8, double pay, pas de bourrée, left, batmas, up, and up, side, développé, out, and out, batmas, good, to the back, and up, out, around, up, and up, down, and up, we're gonna do it again, and up, up, straight legs, side, double pay, out, and out, try not to kick anything, down with batmas, to the back, up, and up, and straight leg, and straight leg, good. What? You looking at me like I'm crazy? Good, all right, cool. Let us do our combination for fun. All right, so again, feel free to link this with your other one from the last week or whatever you wanna do. If you just wanna do a compilation of you dancing around, go for it. So, all right, if you were in Lyrical, I definitely put part of this combination into your Lyrical combination on accident. So you'll know part of it. So again, this is my right, this is my left. So when I say right, this one, when I say left, this one. Okay, so just fix my hair for a second. We're going to start in the center. Okay, sorry, this is out of control hair day. Okay, so we start with our hands, go up and cross, then they come down, I sit in my left hip. Classic. So we go 1, 2, then I switch, 3, 4. Then my left hip goes up, down, 5, 6. Then I'm gonna step onto my left leg, my right leg is gonna come up to retire, turned in, and I'm gonna turn towards the left. This is 7, 8. Yeah? So again, I'm going, this is left. So I go left, down, right, down, hip left, down, turn, face in front. Yeah, again. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, cool. Okay, from there, this is the part that Lyrical will recognize. My left foot is going to cross forward. So again,
Hopefully you have space for this. If you don't, just do a retire and step down. But otherwise, we'll do a like forced arch développé. So this is, this is on forced arch. And I'm gonna step on it. I flick the back leg and my right arm scoops. So I just went turn 7, 8. I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so from left leg, right leg, I step around right, left, and then I melt into my right hip, or left hip, sorry, and my right leg is forced arch. Yes? Okay, so I'm going to top. Oh, and that's the arms. My right arm is up, and then my right arm does the scoop, and then I come around, and it's just arms wherever you want them to be. Okay? All right. 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Again. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Cool. All right. Questions? So yes, Noelle.
So after the turn and then you come back to the center, mm-hmm. are you playing with your right leg or your left leg?
Left leg. So my left leg, this is my left, is going towards the right diagonal. So it's going to be, in ballet terms, it's going to be quasi.
Yeah. So
left leg to the right.
So then is it in force? So right arm up, left arm?
Yes, right arm up, left arm out, and then left leg is developing up, and then your right leg is on forced arch.
Okay.
Cool. Awesome. Yeah. Anyone else questions? No? Cool.
Which side are we turning?
Which side do you turn to? You turn towards the left, so your hip goes up, down, so it goes left, right, then I turn towards the left. I'm on my left leg. My right leg goes up and down. Yeah?
Really hard to turn. One of my feet is really sweaty. It's really hard to turn.
I know. Yeah, if you need to modify anything, I know we're all in different spaces. So if you need to modify anything, feel free to do that. Cool. All right, let's go over that again, and then we'll move on a little bit. Okay? I'll stay back here so hopefully you can see my feet. Okay. 7, 8, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Cool. Okay, can we move on? Yeah, great, awesome. All right, so we are facing our left corner. I'm sitting in my left hip. My right leg is forward, okay? So you're going to let your arms be like loosey-goosey, and you're just going to switch from this diagonal to your other diagonal, back to your other diagonal. So you're just kind of switching your feet. However, that is best done with your body. If you want to like keep them where they are and just switch your foot, that works. If you want to step and step, you can do that too. Whatever works best for you. So from here, you're gonna go up and sh- but you have time. So we're gonna take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, so feel free to like sit back a little bit, do a little like dun, 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 that kind of jazz. Yes. So we just did turn here, flick, turn. We're facing our left corner. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Cool? All right. So, notification of 10 minutes left. Awesome. All right. Okay. Here we go. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Yeah, cool. All right. Questions thus far? No.
I have a question.
Oh, yes, Clementine.
My right turns are more easier than my left turns.
Yeah, yeah, if you want to, even that, if you want to switch it to your right turn, go for it. You switch to the right turn. Awesome. All right, we just have a little, I think it's like one more eight count. We good? Cool. Awesome. All right, so we go, what do we just do? We switch back to here. Okay, from here, you're stepping onto your right leg. Your left leg is kind of drawing like a up and over, so it's coming from the back up and and your arms are going to go out and up and front. So you're going up and front. Yeah, so it's not quite a like a retire. It kind of stays in like an attitude to then just set in front of you. So we just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3. You're here. And then you're gonna go up to your releve and 4. So if you want to add like a hand with that, go for it. You wanna just leave your hands, go for it. Whatever you wanna do with your hands, whatever feels natural. Go for it. So from here, we step on our right leg, left leg comes up and through. It just comes right down to your forced arch. Down, fa, fa. Oh, 1, 2, 3, I think that's and 4. Yes. And then, okay, 5, 6, 7. You step on your left foot. You're gonna sweep across, look towards where you're standing to, sorry, words. And then on the 8, you look front. So from your, here, we go step on the right foot, left foot comes up to your forced arch, then it goes up, down, then we step around, look, and look. Does that make sense? So from here, you went up, down. So this is my stage right upstage corner that I go towards. Then I come back down. Then I step on my left leg. My right leg comes around with my right arm. I look to the left. Then I face, my head snaps to the front. Cool. So from 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, look 8. Yeah. Okay, so let's put that all together from the top. Ready? We'll do slow and then we'll get faster. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Cool. We have any questions? No? Okay, we have about 5 minutes left, so let's do it like 2 or 3 more times. Okay? All right, here we go. We'll get faster each time. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah. Cool. Take a breath. We'll do it again. I accidentally hit his chair. Sorry. I need you. Okay. Breath cut. Cool. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Cool. All right. Let's do it one more time, but first, any questions at all? No, Amaya's grabbing water. I'm gonna grab water too. Cool, all right. Last time, try and add a little sass, a little flavor into it. We'll do it a little bit faster too. So, here we go. All right, ready? Finish, cheering your song. You would like. If you have a song that's like your jam right now, do that. Yes, you can speed anything up, you can slow anything down, whatever you want to do. I miss you all so much. Keep reviewing your videos, Jazz 4-5. I know I haven't posted your whole video. You know, I'll get to it eventually. Jazz 3, I think Miss Olivia has posted most of your video, if not your whole video. So look for those, keep on practicing, do those abs. I did post a conditioning video on the student information page, so feel free to do that. I believe Mr. Marco might be teaching ballet soon, so keep your eye out for that. I can't remember when it will be, so, and I don't know if it's set in stone, so keep your eye out for that. And ballet is next at 6:15, I think. Yes, 6:15. So hopefully I will see you all back there. I love you all, I miss you, and thanks for jazzing with me, and I'll hopefully see you in a few minutes. Bye, ladies.